never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done.
Let the tape do its thing.
Shit.
I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Yeah. all-time hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber.
Hey, this is Phil. We got another dozen pledges.
You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Now we got some... The truck will be there any time now.
Here we go.
Ah.
No, not really, but... Taking the shot.
And they would be angry. I have eyes on the target.
Right, you ready? Because I'm going in from this left side. Where are you? Holy shit, they are heavily armored. Damn it. He took a full mag from the 44 Magnum. Right, well, see, once we go in there, first thing I'm doing is chucking a Molotov on that right hand side. If you want to take care of the guy up top on the roof, again. Okay, but yeah, first thing I'm doing is going on that right-hand side and throwing a Molotov. Yeah.
Culture and technology hasn't improved us, it's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came.
Ooh, I got that one right in the butt. Good. Oh, there's one right by you. Behind you. Damn it. There we go. Enjoy your special ammo, by the way. You bought the perk, right? And this place should have a shop. So enjoy your special ammo.
Monsters. They shot some woman right in front of me with a fucking bow and arrow. She started convulsing. I ran. I didn't know what to do. The cops aren't answering. Pastor Jerome's gone. Should I call Eli? Fuck. I know they were taking folks, but this is different. They're not playing around. Melissa and I, we're gonna pack up and go. Just be safe, all right? Be safe.
Eli's the only one that can get us out of this. You tough, huh? shit here. With that thing. Here, you earned this. You look at this place? What a mess.
It's go time. Things are getting pretty crazy with Jacob, aren't they? Need a real good rain to wash out all this.
Zero
Yeah, be a good idea to have asked that before going into the water. Oh well. No. Oh.
Son, I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing.
Clean that wax out of your ears. I said, come here. You're that crazy fool what's been putting toe to Peggy ass, eh? You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior! Someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
You're the one that Eli's been talking about.
Some of our scouts spotted a guy with all this Fang Center merch near a bunker. He looked pretty upset. We should go see what his problem is.
That wolf's den is a pretty sweet deal, ain't it?
That movie, how am I supposed to get this? Welcome, dude.
Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man, help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Come on, man, get in.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the little Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you.
I like this guy.
I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man. I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? They said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild out and partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so I gotta get that truck. You don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan.
Not to be that guy, do not use the alien blaster.
Step one, catch a day buzz off
this party. Time, okay? We need the truck back in one
step
piece.
Two,
okay? Once the truck's back, go now wild. But yeah, for this, no alien blaster, please.
Should I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man does
Boba Fett. Isn't that Star Wars joke? Boba Fett, yeah.
Getting along that well, lady. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that, man. But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try to love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
Off the chain. Well, that's one prison for it.
All right, man, this is the place. Oh, I just remembered step three. We take them from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all them foreign prostitutes. See that watchtower? Let's go fuck shit up.
Buddy, you don't have to be that far away with using none of those things. But standing about where you are is probably about as close as I would personally get carrying that thing.
It's gonna be fun, man. About to go wind y'all on their ass. I like to tell you
shit. Like right, Molotov. That one was him. Damn sniper.
I'm going over there to help. Come, there he is. On the side, you go. I'm pursuing the harvest. You're going down now! Oh, hell yeah, man! We kicked ass! We like bros and gilders turn over here. Man, I love the beer.
I know. Give him some slack, those things are ridiculously heavy.
Truck's actually all the way down yonder, probably more
Peggy's waiting for us too. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man!
Oop, I ended up right literally on top of his head.
This is the shit, man! This is so much fun, man! I won't
come back later and do it buck naked!
Feel that breeze on my tank!
Gerardi, bro!
I don't think Jake was too happy about us blowing his guys away.
Oops. He's like, let's go in stealthy, wielding probably one of the least stealthy weapons except for sonic emitters known to mankind. He's about as subtle as a brick to a glass manufacturing facility. Huh, got a baseball card.
My daddy taught me how to hide.
What the? Damn it.
We got this! By the grace of God!
Uh oh.
Over here!
Nice! There's one down!
Damn it! That is it. Trying to protect Tank.
Even my daddy thinks you're crap.
You're gonna always sit around.
Rock.
Oh, die. I did not realize there was another RPG user.
Oh, hell yeah, man. We kicked ass.
Oh, so he caused us to fail.
Man, I love the theater.
It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
We're going down.
There's no way to treat them.
Come on. Got him. Got him.
Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up. Oh man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if that's not.
What's he talking about a cooler?
Man, these guys will not fuck off!
Oh,
something, but you did good, though. Gonna let you in on a little secret, man. I'm actually starting my own cult. And you are gonna be my first hurricane. That's what I call my flock. It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies.
Sweet home Alabama.
What's up,
Debbie? What? Bugger drives worse than me.
Debbie, check it out, dude. Nancy's back. I got her back. Your son. Look at me.
Thank goodness for the thick bumper. Oh yeah, host only. So.
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
I don't know, but see, anytime he says Monkey King, I keep thinking of Monkey Island. And One Piece. And yes, I know we're in Hinduism.
I just need to stop all these whack jobs.
Yeah.
Goddamn election's gonna be deafening.
We are 600 points away from pissing him off completely. We're at 9,400 out of 10,000. MCA Mobile Lab. SUV, there's a boat, golden trite, and then kind of almost directly due south there's the MCA Mobile Lab, and that's quite close to the lumber mill. Oh, that's also a convenient timing.
And that got me to thinking, I could just as easily win if them Peggy's just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best, if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone, because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggy's around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You could take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what you waiting for? Get moving.
And on that note, I'm going to call an episode there.